Porzingis. Pressure by Millsap and Dennis. Mid-floor, Jennings. Here's Rose driving on baseball. Goes through. Holiday, 1 second. Shot clock violation.
No, they're going to call foul.
No, that's a 24-second shot clock violation.
You're right, they did.
24-second violation.
Holiday didn't recognize the clock.
Hawks fans making a lot of noise. Game clock reset to 3:12. Hawks ball, Tabo to get it in. Korver unable to check in at this instant. Going to keep the warm-up jacket on while he waits, it appears.